ground when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. You will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Hi, it's Laracer. I'm at the Horizon Festival in the UK. I'm at Horizon! It's awesome! Come join me. I'll be streaming every day. Today, we'll be counting down my top 10 favorite cars. And I've got a guest. Who? Just one of the biggest rising stars at the Horizon Festival. Number 10, the Ferrari Testarossa and OutRun, which is one of the best games of all time. I don't care about stand-up or console port. This game is a classic. If you've not played it, pause this right now and go play it. I'll wait. Great. Everyone's back. Let's drive. Get ready. Go!
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
drive though. But I've been fielding questions and comments. My subscribers love watching you drive. This is gonna be great content. As soon as you're ready, I'll set up another stream. Welcome back, everyone. We're counting down the 10 best car experiences in games. I'm at the Horizon Festival, and we just saw the Testa Rossa rerunning the sun. It's time for number 9. I've chosen Smuggler's Run and this gorgeous 2016 Aerial Nomad, and we are gonna make it fly. I've got the route in your sat now. Go, 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 go! Gun it along here. My subscribers love seeing that rally style stuff. Joyriding in Smuggler's Run? Sure, you could use it to discover the map and learn the best routes, but it was for exploring and jumping off things. More content lined up. Just message me when you're ready. So, how many of you remember the first cross-platform racing game? Not talking about Xbox and PC, I am talking about Amstrad and Apple, Atari, Amiga, Commodore, and MS-DOS. It's time for number 8, the Countach, and a speed trap. Let's race like it's 1987. Right, this car just wants to go. So go, blast past that speed camera. Choosing the car for this one was so hard, but I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. Oh. if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments. Wow, that is beautiful. Bring it back. I want to go. So, we're back with more fantastic games and fantastic cars. I'm LaRacer, and I thought, we're in England, and Edinburgh's just up the road. So, at number 7, no big surprise, it's Project Gotham Racing and the Ferrari 355 Berlinetta. Right, first, drive this beauty to Edinburgh.
Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Gotham Racing have this great system that they called Kudos. Basically, do stunts and earn kudos for it. Loved playing this game with my dad. Even before I started streaming, I was commentating on what we were doing.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Thank you. 100 meters, turn right. Turn right.
I love this city. I was there the other day shooting top 10 things people eat in Edinburgh. The Princess Challenge has got nothing on that.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Right. Park it and loosen up. It's time to earn some kudos. So, we're here in Edinburgh now. Just had a milkshake with a cake on top of it. 5 out of 7. Can definitely recommend. But if you want to see me reacting to that, check out the video on your screen now. But pause it. First, you've got to see what we can do. Go! Let's see some really skillful driving. Project Gotham Racing needed a reboot. Though, being at Horizon isn't half bad. And we are back, and I'm almost over that sugar shock. Seriously, Edinburgh, what the heck? It's time for number 6, and this is special to me, because this is my ride! Just look at it! Thanks to all of you on my channel who made this possible for me. This drive is for you. And what are we doing? It's easy. It's Daytona! Three, two, one, go! Rolling start! This really is the arcade game. If you ever see one with a full cockpit and steering wheel, play it. Drop whatever you are doing and play it. It's almost as good as the real thing. Almost. Now, let me get in character for this. Time extended. This really is the arcade game. If you ever see one with a full cockpit and steering wheel, play it. Drop whatever you are doing and play it. It's almost as good as the real thing. Almost. Now, let me get in character for this. Time extended.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Time extended. Final stretch now. It's not even funny how much I enjoy saying that. Better than I do. That is not fair. Give me lessons! And do you mind if I live stream them?